good evening, how's everyone doing? So, I've ended up in Shoebruch. I've come to get a burger. And the place I'm going to is Smash House, to say, which is on Shoebruch. Now, I used to come to this place. It was called Fondue, then it closed, and it was decent, but then it opened up and it's called this place now. So I've been seeing this place on TikTok, and to be honest, I see a lot of negative comments about the prices and that. So I thought I'd come and try it for myself. So let's go and get some food. So I've just ordered, I think it's the munch box. So I've ordered a box anyway, which is a triple patty burger, chips, a drink, and some skewer cake with Kinder sauce on top of it. And then I've ordered some barbecue chicken wings as well. So all in all, it comes to £20.35. So I'm just waiting outside for it. I might eat it inside, I don't know, because there's a few people waiting there, you see. So I don't know what they're doing. If they go, I'll eat it inside. And then if not, I'll take it home or find a bench somewhere and eat it. So come on, I'll see you in a bit.
The food there.
Can I cope? Where's my food? There's the barbecue chicken wings. Yeah, they just look pure juicy. My chips with some red salt and my triple smash patty burger. Now you can see there's three burgers on. Hang on. There's three burgers on that. But also because I don't get salad, it does look on the thin side. But I'm guessing, obviously, if it's got salad on and all that, it'll be like that, isn't it? Just have a few chips, anyway. Chips, nice, crunchy and soft inside. Yeah, nice. Chicken wing or burger next. Yeah, that's right. Got cheese on it and the Smash House sauce. Let's have a look and get into it. Very nice. So, loads of flavour in the meat.
Oh, I forgot to mention, do you know
the Arabic
forks? I've got lots of them. Do you know them forks? I've got plenty at home.
Cheese is nice and gooey, so it's like proper
melted. Well, I've got one now probably, but I've just to say
the sauce, it's got a bit of spice in it, garlic. To say there's a lot of flavour going on in there. So anyway, chicken wings on.
Much sauces
on them. Loads.
You too, love. Thank you.
I feel better
actually eating
this one. Sauces, Wilder.
Thank you.
It's impressive, huh?
Fair.
Oh, yeah. Going for another one. Sticky fingers and sauce all over me, good. Back home.
So, I'm going to eat all this now, and then I'll come back when I'm on the school cake. Oh, see you in a bit. Oh, little tub of the smash house sauce. That's good. That's good. Really good. So, step me over the chips, which were very, very good, to be honest. Put it back on the burger. See, look at that cheese. Cheese, the way the cheese is just proper melted there. To be honest, I said, do it a bit thin, but you know what? I should make them a bit fatter, but then the burger will be smaller. That's not an issue. But there's enough meat on there.
On Instagram. Oh, show me the way, mate.
Show me the way. It is a really, really good burger.
Fantastic food. I've ridden a good distance for this place. Yeah. There's water.
Yeah.
Let's see how.
I've left that now. I've just got my cake. Oh, let's open the box. Here we go. So this is a chocolate cake with a Kinder sauce on it. All done. I enjoyed that. So I'll tell you properly what I think in a minute.
Oh, smash house. What do I think about that? Ho ho, that was dead nice, that, you know. The chips, very crispy, very hot. Little bit of red salt on them. Nice and soft inside. Decent chips. The burger, I said about the burger being a bit too thin. Do you know what? I'll take it back. That was a really, really nice burger when it ran over here. Climbing over the fence. Ugh. Yeah. The seasoning and the beef, good quality beef burger. Seasoning them was lovely. The cheese nice and gooey in the middle. You could see it it was proper cheese anyway, none of that plastic stuff. And the sauce, the smash house sauce, he said it's a bit different to what other people have. Everyone has burger sauce. There's just burger sauce with a twist. And do you know what? As I said, it was like spicy but not too spicy. And nice bit of garlic to it. You can taste it. And it complemented the burger. You know what I mean? It was honestly a really, really nice burger. The chicken wings, wow. Loads of sauce on them, nice and juicy chicken. The sauce was quite a bit messy. Bit of spicy barbecue, yeah. But not too spicy again. I say it was just right. The school cake. Wait, the school cake. That was nice. Chocolate school cake I got with Kinder sauce on top. It was nice and moist. It wasn't dry. And yeah, I was impressed. Score wise, chips, 8 out of 10. Chicken wings, 9 out of 10. The burger. Burger's getting a 9.5 out of 10. Obviously, as I say, I don't get salad. Yes, salad on it would probably make it a lot better than what I actually think it was. And I thought it was great. School cake, 9 out of 10. Would I recommend it? Yeah, I would recommend it. Get yourselves down to Smash House on West Derby Road.